We propose a clustering-based method to detect symmetry in scalar fields at multiple scales. The method is based on a novel representation of contours in the scalar field. Each contour is mapped to a point in a high-dimensional transformation-invariant shape descriptor space. Symmetry is identified by clustering the points in this space. We show applications of our method in query-driven exploration and asymmetry visualization.